Hey guys, Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where I remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today we're going to talk about how to create a mockup in Canva. For those of you who aren't design savvy and wish to create a mockup quickly and easily to promote your products and services, this Canva tutorial is for you. The best part is that unlike Photoshop or Illustrator, Canva is free, so you can start designing today. Stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to create a mockup in Canva and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when I post a new video. All right, so let's get right into how to create a mockup in Canva. Once you've logged into your Canva account, which you can get started with today for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, click on the blue Create a Design button on the top left and select the type of design you wish to create from the drop-down menu, depending where you wish to promote your mockup. For instance, say I want to promote my mockup on Facebook. So I'll go ahead and select Facebook post. Instead, if you know the exact dimensions of the mockup you need, you can select Custom Dimensions and fill that in with your unique mockup dimensions. Okay, so back to our blank design. To make things easier for us, I like using a stock mockup image as our background and take things from there. As such, let's add a photo grid to the entire background. To do so, click on Elements, locate where it says Grids, and click on the very first option. Now, to add our mockup image to this background, click on Photos from the left-hand side menu and search for Mockup in the search bar. Since I'm using Canva Pro, I have access to 400,000 free photos, illustrations, and templates to use in my designs. You can get a 30-day free trial of Canva Pro by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you wish to download free stock images from someplace else, make sure to watch my video on how to find free stock photos for websites. The link to it is also in the description box below. I'm going to choose this mockup desk workspace design and drag and drop it onto the background grid so that it fills in the entire space. We've now gotten to the fun part, which is to transform this generic background design to our own by adding our products and services. Click on Elements from the left-hand side menu, and then next to Frames, select All. As you can see, there are a number of different frames for computers, phones, laptops, tablets, and portraits. So select the one you wish, and resize and reposition it so that it looks the way you want. You can also edit its color by clicking on it and changing each color individually from its individual toolbar. Add as many frames as you wish to your design. I'll go ahead and add an iPad as well. Just make sure to resize each element so that it makes sense in terms of perspective. For instance, an iPad is smaller than a laptop, so resize it appropriately. I'll also add an iPhone to this design to make it look more customized. Play around with different elements until your design looks the way you wish. You can have each element on different sides of the design, like this, rotate them, or have them close to each other. It's completely up to you. I'm going to keep mine close together because that's the style I like. Once you're happy with the positioning of your mockup frames, it's time to upload a screenshot to add to each one. Click on Uploads from the left-hand side menu, then on Upload an image or video. Select the file or files you wish to add, and then click on Open. To add them to a frame, just drag and drop them into the corresponding frame. If it looks weird inside the frame, just double-click on it and change its positioning, and then press Done. Remember, you can always reposition the entire frames so that they look the way you wish. And you can add any element you wish to this design, such as your logo or a call to action like Watch Now with an arrow underneath. Once you've finished designing your mockup and wish to download it to your computer, click on the downward pointing arrow on the top right, select the file type, so either JPG or PNG, and then click on the blue download button. If you have a Canva Pro account, a cool thing that you can do is magically resize this design so that it's in the dimensions of another type of graphic. Just click on Resize from the menu up top, select the new graphic type, such as Instagram post, and click on Copy and Resize. With some minor editing, your mockup is now ready to be used on Instagram as well. The link to get a 30-day free trial of Canva Pro is in the description box below. Now you know how to create a mockup in Canva. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what are you creating a mockup for? Leave your answer in the comment section below and make sure to click on the link in the description box below to get a free 30-day trial of Canva Pro. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.